Yeah, it just kind of worked out.
Next time go fast, try and not go down. Let's go. Brilliant stuff, bro. Good luck. Good luck to all of you racers out there. I see some Rohan. I see some CSO. I see some QCW. I see some Colvita. I see some Projet. That's Projet. I see Cutaway. I see Saloon. Saloon FG. How do you say that? But you look fast. I see Cadence over there. In 2 minutes. This is to the official.
All right, gentlemen, you will be going 45 minutes. After approximately 2 to 3 laps, you will see the lap cards appear. Everyone finishes on the same lap. You have up until 5 laps to go.
Just to make sure some of you guys in the back catch those notes. There's two creams on tap out there today. We'll ring the bell when we feel the timing is right for that. There's a few lap. That ends with 5 laps to go. And results will be posted at registration. And if you have the need to protest results, you've got 15 minutes after they are posted. Once you get beyond that 15 minute protest period, results will stand as they are. So if you have a problem, make sure you check for 1A.